Thank you. Shirley Fashion. Seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position. All carry-on items, including purses, are completely underneath the seat in front of you. From the overhead bin, please the area around your feet clear. Your flight attendants will come through the cabin one last time to collect all remaining service items. Any trash that you may have or may have put in the seat back pocket, please pass it to the flight attendants as they make their way through the aisle. Thank you and welcome to Detroit. Go green.
Go, go, go. Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Detroit. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we get to the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. At that time, please use caution when opening overhead bins. Items tend to shift during flight if you can fall out. You may now use your cell phones, but please remain seated and leave all carry-on items stowed. If you are making a connection here in Detroit, just step out into the terminal. Just double-check those TV monitors for your current gate and flight information. If you are going on to Chicago, we're going to ask that you remain in your seat. We do need to come from the back and count. Once we verify that count, we will make an announcement, and you'll be able to get up and stretch your legs. But once again, if you are going on to Chicago, please remain in your seat. We certainly have a huge share of part of our morning with you. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we do thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Detroit.